Did that Shawn Spears bedtime buddy Ronnie the Rabbit? Oh no! Well, career versus career. Shawn Spears and Colt Boom. Well, I can't even get it out. They shocked me so much here. This is broken loose again. Career versus career as Spears pull harder. Cabana comes up firing, however.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, he had it coming to him. Did you see all the horrible things he did to that poor little rabbit?
This isn't just about a stuffed animal. This isn't just about titles lost. This isn't just about cars towed. This is about careers. This is the biggest thing they can lose. At the end of this evening, one of these men go for the flying apple. He connects. And it could be Spears will lose their vocation, will not be able to feed themselves in the way they've been doing in recent years.
Knocked him out of the ring, but you can't pin him out here.
And what a road these two have traveled over the months here in OVW, from being tag team partners to making sure that each one, well, hold it, over to the production desk. And again, Colt Cabana returning the favor on Shawn Spears.
Here's the meat and potatoes, Dean and Kenny. OVW is not big enough for both Shawn Spears and Colt Cabana.
Right now, Spears with a slight advantage from the Pearl Harbor attack when Cabana was on his way out. Spears rolls Cabana in, standing drop kick and swept to one side. Oh, Cabana rolls Spears up too. Spears kicks out.
Well, once again, out of Cabana, one of those maneuvers you just never know where it's coming from. Something you may have never seen. I hadn't seen it executed that way.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, next Wednesday night, March the 5th, OVW Heavyweight Champion Nick Dismore in action here at Davis Arena, as well as the OVW TV Champion Jamin Olivicia. The new Ladies Champion Josie will be here next Wednesday night, March the 5th, as Colt Cabana works on those ears. Spears sees that coming, however.
And both men know it's at stake. By the end of this evening, one of these men will be unemployed. One of these men will no longer be in professional wrestling.
Also next Wednesday night, March the 5th, WWE former tag team champion Joey Matthews will be here live.
Whoa.
As well as our good friend Matt Capitelli to give us an update.
Did Spears ever have that scouted and related?
What athleticism, what a counter.
Two.
Almost.
Cabana kicks out again. Ladies and gentlemen, career versus career, and the lengths that Colt Cabana had to go through to get Shawn Spears into the ring right now. Spears goes to that tape on his left wrist, and Goose Mahoney stops that.
It may be career versus career, but it's not no holds barred, Spears. But leave it to Spears to try to pull out all the stops by hook, crook, or by the book, usually it's not the latter.
May not have been the wisest thing to pull that tape out in front of the referee.
What's he doing? He's exposing the top ring rope. The turnbuckle pad is being removed. As I've told you before, that's solid steel underneath of there.
It's a steel ring, and it'll split you wide open or knock you out, but Colt blocks.
Guaranteed to do one of the two.
Cabana stops both of those. And another big fist into the tin ring on Spears. Oh, another flipper forearm to the chin of Shawn Spears. However, the turnbuckle still remains uncovered over there.
And how smart is Spears not taking it all the way off, just enough to expose the buckle so Goose Mahoney doesn't have time to put it back. And he can use it as a weapon, and he may here now. Colt blocks. Flying apple!
Second flying apple of the night.
His career's over!
Oh, Spears kicks out! How close to the end of your professional wrestling career was Shawn Spears? Cabana saw it within his grasp, and Spears kicks out at the last second.
Spears had no choice to save his profession. He had to kick out of the flying apple.
I don't know how he got out of that. He had one earlier that knocked him out of the ring. He had time to recuperate. I'm shocked and amazed he got out of this one.
Cabana's measuring Shawn Spears right now. Spears stunned, trying to get back up to his feet. Crawling and pulling at the top ring rope to get back vertical. He is there. Here comes
Well, that was close.
Sacrificed Tony to save his own career.
Mahoney almost got flying appled. However, he still did get a bit of a wrenched knee. It looks like Goose went down awkwardly.
How many apples does he think he can get off in this match?
Spears all over. Colt caught him coming in. Cabana puts him down. Cabana goes up.
Whoa!
Flying moonsault.
Out of the way.
I don't know that I've seen him go for that maneuver before. Is that new?
Pulling it out of the playbook.
Wow.
And that gives the opportunity for Spears to ram Colt's head and a perfect 10 drop kick.
Is Is this it? Hooks in the far leg. One, two.
Colt's
gone. Cabana kicks out. Match done to take it to the brink of the end of his career, but Colt Cabana steals the temporary victory from the mouth of the what looked like obvious defeat.
I guess when your career's on the line, that adrenaline gets flowing and you can pull it from somewhere that you may not normally have it.
Have you ever seen two professional athletes rise to the occasion like we are witnessing right now?
I had chalked Colt Cabana up to the unemployment line. I thought it was over.
Cabana did kick out, but I don't know that he even realizes it just right now. But Cabana back up to his feet and spears there first and a big fist into the forehead.
Both men fighting off pure instinct. Both men fighting to save their profession, to continue to do what has fed them for so many years, and that is compete in a professional wrestling ring.
Spears is screaming, not my career, not my career. However, gives the opportunity for Cabana to regain himself a little bit. However, Cabana is swinging wildly.
Yeah, he's swinging, he's way off.
Oh, man.
Down on the knee and awkwardly takes out Goose Mahoney. Oh, a standing drop kick on Cabana.
That's trouble.
Both looks to be a far leg, but no one's here to make the count.
Three.
That's an unlucky break for Shawn Spears.
Five. Come on.
Because Colt may have been gone from OVW if Goose Mahoney weren't laid out.
He was out for at least a five or six count.
Goose is still down. Cabana's down. Spears has the advantage, but can't do anything with it.
Uh-oh, look at the eyes of Spears, Dean.
He's thinking.
We know there's no low, no depth that Shawn Spears won't stoop to. And we've seen that look before,
yeah,
Dino.
Yeah, he's got the gears churning in his brain. Ain't no.
The demon in the eyes of Shawn Spears.
Spears is going over here to the television desk. Oh, puts Twinkle Toes down, grabs the chair. Nothing good can come from this, I'll tell you that.
Shawn Spears with malice aforethought.
We don't know what he's going to do with it. He might want to pull up a chair and talk with it.
Yeah, I seriously doubt it.
Shawn Spears, I see a pump. It's CM Punk grabs the chair.
Where did he come from?
CM Punk grabs the chair. The shock is all over.
CM Punk comes to the aid of his friend Colt Cabana.
What do I see? Cody Reynolds, the surprise of the year.
This is terrible.
CM Punk and Cody Reynolds, the shock. The all, get ready, Shawn Spears, you got a surprise coming. Hello, baby.
Oh, no.
Hey,
have you ever seen a moment like that?
I don't
believe it. Cody Rhodes, CM Punk, laying out Shawn Spears.
Cabana with the advantage. One, two, three. The career of Shawn Spears has just been ended by CM Punk, Cody Reynolds, and Colt Boom Boom Cabana.
Here is your winner, thus ending the wrestling career of Shawn Spears, Colt Boom Boom Cabana.
To quote the great baseball announcer Jack Buck, I don't believe what I just saw.
It's never been louder in here. And a fever pitch.
Cody Reynolds has grabbed the microphone. Surprise here at Davis Arena. That's why you gotta be here, ladies and gentlemen. You never know what to expect.
Remember the history between these two.
How apropos.
Oh, well, well, well. It looks like Colt Cabana wasn't the only one who wanted to take everything from Shawn Spears. You know, Shawn, every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to get your ass out of a professional wrestling ring forever! Shawn Spears, your career is over!
And what cruel irony! The enemy's past of Shawn Spears have returned to kick him out of professional wrestling.
As Colt Cabana stands victorious in the middle of the ring with CM Punk and Cody Reynolds, and it doesn't get any better than this.